your hottest day in the year. And I've got to walk down here with this big old heavy. What does it tell me on this back? This big old heavy shell on my back. And it's weighing me down, it's slowing me up. I wanna move, I wanna run, I wanna jump, I wanna leap. And I got the smell of this old dirt. I hate dirt. Y'all repeat after me. Say, always whining. And then he saw a rabbit run fast. Rabbit was running, leaping, jumping, rolling, laughing, woo-hoo, having fun. And he said, come back here. Make me sick. I wish I could run like the rabbit. I wish I could roll and leap and jump. But I've got to walk down here with this big old heavy shell on my back. And it's weighing me down, it's slowing me up. And then he looked up in the sky and he saw butterflies. Beautiful butterflies, so light, floating on the wind, pretty colors. And he looked up and he said, I wish I could float like the butterfly. But I've got to walk down here with a big old heavy shell on my back. And it's weighing me down. And then he heard the bird singing. Sounds something like this.
Please.
And grandmama said, Those eagles flew over where her brother Turtle was. They had long wingspans, wide wings. And at first, he had never seen the eagle up close, you know. He saw them coming. He said, wait, please. I just wanted to ride, please. And the eagles went and found a thick stick, a long thick stick. And one of them got on one end and the other one on the other end. And they grabbed a hold to that stick with their... Now, what do eagles have on the end of their legs?
Claws. Claws.
Huh? Talons. That's right. They grabbed a hold to that stick with their talons. And they flew over to where old brother Turtle was. And old brother Turtle, he was so happy because now he's getting ready to ride. He walked right up to that stick. He opened his mouth real wide like this. And he was getting ready to bite, but Grandmama said, wait, baby, wait. Never, ever put your hands close to a turtle's mouth. He might look all docile and everything, but you never know what he might do. He might just haul off and bite you. And if he bites you, he won't turn loose unless it thunder. That's right. And old brother Turtle opened his mouth and he went, hum. And up and away, way up in the sky, way out towards the middle.